Now we have a doe hiding in the edge. There she is. We'll see if she'll come out with him there. Yeah, she's hungry enough. Ah, it's mama and a little young one. Guess they don't see him as a threat. There's a stupid raccoon. I don't know why he doesn't use his horns on that thing. It would be an excellent use of horns. That's Mama and the last fawn of the season. I think he was born in August, which is, whoa, something spooked.